TV News Watch 7.
Good evening. Omaha teacher Krista Crosby made her first court appearance this morning.
The former Florence Elementary School teacher is facing a felony drug charge. A judge set her bond at $25,000. Today, parents tell us how they feel. KATV News Watch 7's Lisa Stites is live outside Florence Elementary with the latest. Lisa?
Well, Rob, Krista Crosby's classroom is actually this portable right behind us. This is also where a paraprofessional found heroin and drug paraphernalia in a bathroom that's shared by both students and teachers.
That makes me mad.
The shock still hasn't worn off.
Even though my kids aren't in that class, it makes you mad.
Third grader Caleb says he was excited when he found out he'd be in Krista Crosby's class this year.
I heard from my friend that she was funny and she did tons of cool stuff.
Caleb's dad, Joe, can't believe what happened in his son's classroom.
I feel sad for him. He really liked his teacher. The whole class liked the teacher. And just a sense of danger, you know, knowing that he was around and he was that close to things that, you know, are really bad things.
During Krista Crosby's first court appearance, prosecutors told the judge a paraprofessional who worked in this portable classroom with Crosby found a spoon, a straw, and a green baggie.
It's very startling. It's startling for the district. It's startling for the staff. It's startling for parents. But on the other hand, we need to remember, too, that in these portable facilities, in the restroom, there are two adults in the classroom, the teacher and a paraprofessional, and someone is always monitoring the restroom.
Police were later able to identify the small rocks in a bag as heroin. Prosecutors also said Crosby admitted to having the drugs. Marijuana was found on her. Crosby's friends came to support her today.
It came as just such a shock to me when I found out about it. It's a sad thing, and, you know, this is, you know, one of those examples where alternative sentencing would come in really handy because, you know, it's an unbiased disease that can happen to anyone.
For Caleb, yesterday's lesson in the classroom was on what not to do in life.
Not to do anything that the law says, and don't disobey the law.
And many parents say that their kids were very upset coming home from school yesterday. It was a very sad time for parents, teachers, as well as their students. Now, again, this is where the portable, where the drugs were found in a bathroom shared by parents and students. A startling fact for many parents, as they told me today. Also, many said that they think that teachers should be drug tested, a policy that OPS does not have.
All right. Lisa Stites reporting live. Thanks.